So let's go further now. We have kick and bass. So maybe we can do this to go a little faster further. We have this on one measure. So now we're going to start to write the track. So I copy this loop of kick and bass. Okay. This I need to take off. I copy this loop of kick and bass and I double. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, blah, 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 a lot of time. Okay. So we don't need to do a lot of time. Actually, let's do 17, 18, 19, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Sorry, don't copy a lot of time. Let's do just 8. Yes. 8 time copy. And now, when we have this 8 time copy, we can... it was like this. Okay, I have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I have my 8. So, to do one small difference, the last kick, I'm gonna... Maybe not take it off, but I'm going to double and put one at the end, okay? So if I put one at the end, I need to take off the bass at this place, okay? So now I have 8 with one kick. So I copy this 8 and I passed. So now I have 16, okay? So the 16... The end. So now I'm going to put the loop on all of this. And now it's become. I start to write my story now. Just to start to have some structure, okay? So I don't want cut gentle at the first one, so maybe the second one, I do it something more, maybe... So the last cut, this one, look, I'm gonna put the kick in 1/32, so I put zoom, I go till I am in 1/32 and I put 2. So maybe it's more. So what you can do, I take off this. Here I go in 1/16 and I double and I put -2 the volume. And I double again and I put again -2 the volume. And I double again, and I put -2 the volume, and I take off all the bass where there is all this kick. I done this on the last kick, the last, the 32, between 32 and 33. Look, I show again. I have from 17 to 25, 1/8, okay? Where just the kick finish easy. And then it go back from 25 to 33. And at this point, the last kick, I just do double, double, double to have 4 kick. And it go -2, -2, -2, -2 to go to do. Yes, so let's listen again from the beginning. It's coming nice, no, this hand. So now, you want to do high tech, let's put some snare.
Yes.
So, I mean, for forest, it's okay. Snare is useful also. Oh. Okay, me, I put first one hi-hat, then snare. So let's start with some hi-hat, actually. We need to add one audio channel, okay? Let's do. I add one audio channel. Then import. Then I go in the sample, in this sample. And now there is a lot of hi-hat CLSD means closed or open. We need one closed and one open. So you can choose this one you prefer, in the closed and in the open. One open, one closed on two different audio channels. I choose one, it choose, it's go where is your cursor. So it's go where is the cursor. So now to put it, the close hi-hat we're gonna start with. Three close hi-hat do for the first eight. So I zoom and I put on the line of the 17 on the 1-3. Okay? On the 1-3. And in now you gonna minimize in 1/16, okay? And do one small fado. So now I control D, 2, 3. I want 3 hats. Now volume will be very strong, so I need to put down my hat at least 7. Let's see. So I put on the 1-3, 1-4, 2, and then I will copy the 3, copy, and I put on 2-3, so there is one blank between 2-3, 2-4, 2-3. So now I can copy these 6 elements, Control D, and I push from 1 to be on 3-3, tac tac tac, and now I can copy all this. And to just push from 1 to be on the 1-3 again, and we have this at start. So now it's a little too much strong, but we need to do the equalization also. So we're gonna put this on the first eight, okay? So from 17 to 25. So all time I copy all what I have and I Control D and I just push from 1 and it will be at a good place and then I can copy all the package, Control D, and then I will push them from 1 and now I start, I think I have the, yes, now I have all, so now I have my start. To be good, the small hi-hat has to be around minus 18, not so loud. Huh? So, look something. I have my kick on, you done good, you done this on 16. See, so I'm gonna do the same also on 16. So I have 60 times these three, okay? So now we have 16. So at this point, we're gonna take the pen and put the number 2 at the number 2 in the marker exactly at the 33, okay, because it's after my 16.
33.
Yeah, beat 33. I put the number 2. Don't forget to save regularly to not lost everything. So when I have this in 33, now I'm gonna copy only kick and bass to put 16 more of kick and bass. And the hat at this time, I just copy one. I put in the third, like it will start like before, no? But now I do just plus, to put everywhere. Okay? For the next 16. Yes, and then why? Because the hat, we don't put tick, 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 tick. We just put tick, 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 all the long for the next 16. You see now I'm copy the out full power. So to resume, I have 3-3-3-3-3 for the first. It's a little too much high. You see I put minus 20 the volume, no, because the hit hat doesn't need to be. So I need to delay these three which are at when cut the kit. Then it's better for the transition. And then, now we go faster, okay? Did you catch what I done now? But you know, if you start your track like this, with good equalization, with good sound, all your track will sound good after. It's very important. If you don't start with good bass, you will have never one track sound good, you know? So it's very important to start like this.